What's good, chat? First game on Thai shit.
That nigga might have had a loadout too, let me see.
I thought one on us might have hit the loadout though.
Oh, is this Mr. Dove Bros himself? Hey, Mr. Dove Bros.
That's good.
That's good, man.
flat? How do I not hit this nigga walking up, bro? Shit is stupid as fuck.
Still outside the circle. Oh yeah, I love it. cop, yellow on red.
Just know you got company. You're on the top. They don't go I just want to be loved. Metro and Fimby. Boy, I was on Instagram today, and fucking my high school basketball team looking legit, boy. Well, our niggas gonna start cooking up when I leave.
You was the problem. That's probably why.
Cap, I was goated. I was definitely goated. Stamped, bro. I was 16 points away from 1,000 now. Good lord. I was robbed my senior year. You heard what Onski said though? She said, "Oh, it sound like he getting tight." Shopping, G.
Yeah. ass coming over here like a mob.
I'm not good over there again.
I wonder where the fuck to go with this motherfucker. Gas to get that motherfucker. Niggas just camping, holding hands in the goddamn doorway. Hey, it's like we're gonna go to that. Push it if you want to, but just give you a warning before. Fuck.
Right,
Ant.
You went on the corner.
That's cool.
Oh, he came to the fucking crib? How? I thought scattered! Oh my god, bro.
Oh shit.
There's a nigga going in and out of the house, bro, bottom floor.
That was one of the tenth and all
eyes. Fuck it. Let's see. nigga just landed out there too. That's crazy. Damn, boy, this shit is
bad. I got people pushing me. You got a nigga sniping from the buildings behind you too. From this building.
If y'all just seen what me and Maul started at, we ain't even supposed to be over there.
Well, I'm thankful for the goddamn zoo, boy. Give me all of these scraps, please.
Oh, the light trip off of there. I need to see if I can get on the fuck. That nigga got down, would not die. Yeah, who's in there? He probably ran.
Oh my goodness. I like this spot, but I found it just now.
I don't like how open it is. Like anybody can jump from anywhere.
Hey, I'm just gonna line that on the top. Hey, that's some shit. The nigga came up this bitch. He had it. Yeah. Yeah, he about to be on my body.
Baby, please.
What's the whole team up there? Oh yeah, GG's.
Thank you.
nigga using my SMG. His whole ass.
I don't think I got my load that entire game. That entire game.
I got time y'all up. This shit loads a motherfucker.
You know what? It's this goddamn operator, bro. I want to get that guy down. The finishing move with when you get smacked the fuck up. That shit is so federal. I love hate this map. Okay. We going to the hood?
You say?
Say no more.
What you say?
I said we going to the hood. We going to the 757.
Alright, shit.
Going to the quick resi. I'm about to get clapped, G.
Good. All right, let me lock in, man.
Please.
Raise a cane.
Raise a cane is great. Oh.
Oh, I'm about to go to y'all. Hey, Murph. We need your money.
Type shit. I gotta go pick up a quick little bag real quick. You know what I mean? I go, God damn, drop, bitch! No, not my place, G.
Well, that shit's got lagging, man. Max Ween.
Where the fuck did it drop at? Oh. Don't mind me.
What are you talking about,
bro? Don't mind me.
Well, they trying to get us up out of there. Oh, last station, alright.
Flanking left.
That is whack as fuck.
There, went that way. We're getting third party from behind them, though. Be prepared for a third party.
Oh, that shit will not let me pick you up, but...
Thought I got another one.
Yeah, we getting third party from over there.
Alright, other team dead. So we good. Oh, somebody's with me.
He's white. I'm climbing a hill. Get a better advantage.
Oh, somebody. Who the fuck aiming at, bro?
They fled back building.
They ping some shit. Oh, I seen them. They run like, Nigga's supposed to be dead as a motherfucker, but...
I'm telling you.
This shit's about a UAV.
Oh, getting looked at. Why was my SMG in fucking single shot? Oh my god.
Oh my god. That nigga sucked.
Thank you, bro. I actually just went with the, like, bro, what? Why the fuck is my SMG in single shot, nigga?
That nigga is applying pressure. Oh, it's two niggas up there.
I don't know where my gun went.
That nigga on the roof. I got something.
Fire.
Oh, let me.
These niggas about to hunt me like a fucking deer. I just got a loadout marker. What the world?
Oh, God.
Hey, I ain't running the AR, so if y'all need AR ammo, I got like 90.
Got one on me.
I see him, he's in the hills.
Isn't for little old me?
I got one. That man got a
crazy thing over there. That's right. Did you see
my right here? Crack plates.
How did that shit down me the second time that shit don't do shit?
Hey, two of them just went down by here.
I got something for this bitch. He looking up too, like.
I'll come back. He fired at him if he wants to.
Nah, he's trying to fuck that. I see that nigga laser. Right there, see? Hell no. Oh, nigga. Oh, yeah. Fucking skip that over with this motherfucking knife.
Ooh.
Right, them niggas is on bullshit, but oh, they jumping over here too. Yeah.
Oh, where the fuck is shooting from? From opposite rooftop, yeah. And we got a team to our left. Hit the first shield.
They coming back, I think. I ain't found a gas mask this whole time running, boy.
thought they took them bitches out again.
Let me see.
Hit markers. Down one. I know. And he took the SMG because he knew I was about to goddamn smoke that boy. Great heavens, bro. I can't catch a break.
Are you talking off your microphone jump?
Yeah. Why? I sound low.
You sound low? Yeah.
How about now?
Yeah, it's a little better.
Let me turn it up a little more. Fuck, bro. Oh,
there you go. You on Twitch getting goddamn smacked, boy.
This is why there's one viewer in here, G. Late night streamage. Just gotta get the hours in, G.
Tray ball, boy. You just fire the fuck out of him.
See what Mossy said to the chat.
Nah. This bitch said she's trying to go to Miami for her birthday.
That's tough.
Have fun.
We're going to the hood. You trying to party a little bit.
He is thick as fuck though, but goddamn.
Sidewinder? GG's, dude.
Oh, that shit ass, bro. Oh, that'd be good. What power to you? Alright, let me stop fucking around. I'm gonna get my goddamn regular class.
Max.
I was using the goddamn AF on that. That should be hitting though. I need to lose my bread.
Send him more.
Yeah.
See? Are we proud of that? Yeah.
Where the fuck is that?
Oh, I threw some flash.
Boy, my guns look like goddamn Bloods versus Crips.
Game banging in.
Oh God.
Oh, nigga took. Oh, team.
Damn,
oh, them jumps.
They just said what they did.
Damn, I can't get over there fast enough. Fuck them niggas. Let's see.
Nah, don't fuck them niggas.
I don't remember where they at, but like, I ain't wanna go out my way.
Woo! Good lord.
Bummer.
Hell nah, don't worry about me, nigga. Don't worry about me, nigga. Down. Right here, right here. Jesus, help me.
Oh, this fucking rock.
Oh, I see him right here.
He's
on
that nigga.
Yeah. Yeah. I see him. Nigga. Oh, ass nigga. We got side. Oh, he's right here.
Bro, how do I not hear this nigga running right in front of me?
I'm doing so bad, bro.
I got a resident.
Nah, bro. Damn.
Well, this game about to be ugly, boy. Chill. Oh, I bet, bet. You read my mind, boy. There was a nigga over there where y'all at.
There's nothing over here. Damn! So you kill him?
Upstairs.
I'm trying to figure out where the fuck this is.
Look, cool. I'm down on the side of that.
Look, cool. Alright, his teammate ran over there.
I see him, he's rooftop.
Keep on peeking, nigga.
He's pushing me. He's two of them over there. One's still rooftop. On top of the bridge.
There's another one over there somewhere.
Were you watching my gameplay?
Yeah.
You see me use my headphones, right? Ty.
I seen a nigga drop down where you at, bro.
No, there is. I already killed him, but I don't know if he has a teammate.
Alright. Did you see anything pop up on the map after you killed him?
Nah. I don't think so.
Alright. Where's somebody here? Oh, somebody aimed at me.
Back.
Somebody landed here too much.
Right here inside the goddamn. He's camping in there, his bitch ass. I got reinforcement flares on my body.
Oh, I bet.
Ooh.
I could have saved a 9, but he's going to get this shit. You can get the shit though.
Oh,
he's in the water.
It's time to attack, dude.
Hey, be careful, man. Be careful.
Cluster mine, one's inside the river.
missing my shots, bro.
Yeah,
God
you did.
Damn.
You did.
Hello, boss.
Nah, I didn't go let you use it. I don't know. Nah, that shit kind of fine.
And that bitch moving.
Oh, yeah, he's still got me.
Tough, but
God dang. GG's to the chat.
That boy's swimming.
Big about that die, love.
Oh!
That nigga chasing me, bud. Ah, damn.
What are there of any updates? Everybody giving some goddamn reactions now, G. That's why y'all couldn't hear me. Okay. I said, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Goddamn. The things I do for love, y'all. Let's get in some reactions, though, y'all. Let's get it. I'm gonna chop a phonetic my shit out of me. So I have a few videos that I wanted to watch. Kinda already haven't pulled up. That's just one of them.
I went into a store today, okay? Well, I was looking around in stores today, and I couldn't find nothing, okay? So I ended up going on some to where I had to meet a person to get this month, because it was sold out type, okay? Shit!
Alright.
If I got scammed, I'm gonna be highly fucking upset, bro. Yo, bro, if I got scammed, I am going to be highly fucking upset, and shit like that. So, we about to open this motherfucker. There's only one thing I wanna watch on this one thing. There's only one cartoon that I wanna watch on this, and one cartoon only, bro. Okay? There's only one cartoon I wanna watch on this, and one cartoon only, okay? So, yes, chat. Say da da.
Say da da.
Hold on.
You.
Oh, I hit the PlayStation home. I hit a PlayStation home screen. Wait, it's green arrows. All right. Put that up right there. Press this button. It's telling me.
I'm muted.
Oh. Okay.
Wait, am I muted? Let me see. I shouldn't be muted. Can you hear me? Oh, I was? Okay. Type shit. Yeah, I had to add my microphone to the shit. Type shit. Alright, cool. Back to the reaction, goddammit. Open that bed. He said, I look, you don't want to risk it.
Oh, we good. Hold on.
look dope as hell, bro. That shit looks crazy. Mance has a whole keyboard in front of him. Mance is scrolling. Oh, shit.
Motion, bro, for motherfuckers just to have a D-Hor goddamn snowboard is crazy.
Morgan Freeman. Yes.
Oh, he got like damn.
Oh, that's high praise right there, my brother. Damn. Christian Dior just for the aesthetic, man. Look, regular Degla pants. Dior snowbird. Got the magic chest protector type. And I got the motherfucking helmet, too. Let's go ahead and shred some shit, bro. Yeah. Oh, god damn. Yeah. We're going all the way up to the big hill, man, to learn how to snowboard properly. I'm scared, though. We good. You ready?
Let's rip it, brother.
Yeah, I'm going to get the hang of it. I ain't tripping. Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh. I just ate shit. There we go. Oh! Okay. Oh, man. Oh! Hey, we good, though. Oh! I'm good! I'm good! Oh, sh- hey, oh! Hey, like, the smallest lean forward is a big lean in snowboarding terms. Alright, fuck it, fell up, let's do it. Motherfucking move myself? Alright, we going that way? Here we go. Oh, we good. Everything all good. Woo, shit. Right here? Oh, no, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. I ain't tripping, though. I ain't tripping. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. He almost fucking killed me just now.
Who?
He almost just fucking killed me. He almost just fucking killed me right there, not watching where he's fucking going, bro. He just made me eat shit. Hell nah. Yeah, hey, I'll try it. I ain't no hoe, man. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck! Man, I just fell on my ass, man.
How
is
this, man?
It's the altitude, bruh. Hey, it's the altitude, bruh.
Tell you shit.
Wait, this is ass!
Snowboarding, I want to try snowboarding so bad, but it's just... I know my ass hit that snow, my ass start getting cold, bruh. Because you're not going to just fall just one or two times, bro. You basically falling like you learn how to ice skate again. That should be the worst. That should be the worst, bro.
Fuck! Bro, this shit ain't no joke, bro. I've been eating shit all day, from skis to snowboarding.
That's how you learn, bro.
That's how you learn, though. Oh, shit. You know what? I ain't even tripping, though. I ain't mad at all. I ain't tripping, man. God damn. What? How many times is that? It gotta be the altitude, bro.
Okay.
You right. Yeah. He's probably trying to do this. I tried to do it right here. Oh, shit. Fuck. I just need to learn that, bro. That's all it was. It was just the altitude, bro. You picking up what I'm putting down, bro.
Tell them how it was.
9 out of 10. I wish I wouldn't have failed so many times, but like my dog said, man, it's just the name of the game, man. Give me 3 days out here, though. Give me 3 days with my dogs, his teachers. I'll be, like, almost at his games. Hell nah. I ate it a lot.
How you feeling?
I feel good on my ass burning a little bit.
Yeah.
Other than that though, I'm glad I didn't wear a big puffy coat, cause I'm hot.
Bro, I just literally had the fucking worst experience of my fucking life. I went up there, I ain't know what's going all the way, but that shit went 5 miles that way.
14 minutes.
Type shit.
And then I'm like, all right, cool. I'm like, I'm scared as hell. I'm like, you know what? I might just ride back down. I'm like, you know what? I ain't no bitch. I gotta be try. You know what I'm saying? I went down like two hills.
First time
one hill got this bumpy. I got damn flipped like this. Yeah. Front flip. Like I'm like, oh yeah, fuck that. I'm not. I'm done. I'm gonna walk the rest of the way.
So what's snowboard?
So look. So I'm like, I'm gonna walk the rest of the way. I try to pick it up. Front of the bitch, that bitch rolled.
They went on lost the snowboard.
That nigga lost this.
So look, so I'm like, I'm gonna walk the rest of the way. I'm big puffy. That shit went five. I went like this, like front. Bitch, that bitch rolled.
They went on lost the snowboard.
These kids gotta chill, bro. I don't know what it is, but these little kids gotta chill, bro.
I don't feel you. I don't feel you right now. But the only thing I got to stop and have is a headphone, bro.
Alright, can I get the headphones in?
Hold on, bro. Yeah. I got you, bro. Don't chill in, bro. Bro, I got you, bro. Come here, bro.
Gonna be always.
I'm gonna be out cool as hell anyway, man.
Yeah, you wanna come up to Brent? I got you.
Utah, I might be cooking.
Yeah, but you wanna come ski some good shit? I'm fucking come out there, bro.
I got you, bro. Oh, big shit, right? I got the Dior goggles. D-Block Scully, you know what I'm saying? I got the Dior jacket. Christian Dior just for the aesthetic. I got the gold yard band, total cutter. I ain't got the cutter in here right now. I don't need it. These some regular, snowman.
Damn!
He ain't shit. Anyway, and then I got the brother, bro.
Come on, bro.
I really could've went so many different stupid ways. Like my dog Ben say, bro, motherfucker, really, they be, niggas be really scared to put this shit on for real. I ain't never scared to put this shit on, like, bro. Low key.
Wait, can you give me the video? No, wait, what's this for?
We doing.
YouTube?
No. News for Utah.
Utah?
Yeah, we came down to see what the, we pretty much came down to see what the X Games was hitting on.
Okay.
A lot of people say that shit was.
Aspen X Games sucks this year.
When you walking down the hill, you know how you lazy walk? Yeah. I done slipped. What's my motherfucking name?
Yeah, membership, Caribou Club in Aspen, remember.
Caribou?
Caribou Club.
What was going on over there?
Excellent cuisine, and then it turns into a nightclub at night.
Oh, yeah? I'm say this. Yes. All right, man.
I'm telling you.
Caribou. Yeah. I'm getting tired just from walking up steps.
Caribou Club, remember?
Caribou. You know what I'm saying? It took me four times. Like,
Caribou Club.
It'd be hoes in there, bro.
Crazy.
It'd be the hoes in there.
You want actors, you want snow bunnies, what do you want?
Damn, I can shoot.
Let's get in the girls.
I bet.
Let's go, man.
Motherfuckers dance, lady. You. Yes, I do. Fucking me up. You. If I was to hoop out here, I'd be fucked. Let's go.
Big drop, bro.
Fuck no. Bro said the big drop. But man, I ain't do Dennis, bro. It's real easy.
There's no way niggas be this fanned out, bro. There's no way, bro. There's no possible way. TikTok's ruining our generation.
Bro, everybody wanna call me all these alternate ass names, bro. Bit Drop, Rizla, Rizaliza, Rizla, all that jewelry ass shit.
Like a
this glazing ass motherfucker come. Like, never mind.
I catch you out here on smoke with this shit, bro.
Yeah.
How you like doing right there?
That's pretty good.
Right? You like it right there?
Good.
Damn.
I said we do that one now. I think you can handle it.
Huh? I don't know. I feel like I look good out there. Like, I had good pacing.
You see the 4-year-olds going down the hill,
right? Yeah, fuck that, man. Nah, we can go anywhere you want to go. Bro, we definitely went to the wrong mountain.
Wait, I'm so confused.
What the fuck, my nigga?
Oh, shit. What the fuck, man?
Are you comfortable right now? Like we're going.
No, I'm scared as fuck. Alright, we at the top now. It take 10 minutes to get to the top, bro. We can go back now.
No.
Nah.
Huh? Man, I ain't scared. Alright, I'm a real nigga, bro. Hey, you talking about? Right? What's up, bro?
I'm
chilling, man.
Good.
How you doing?
Good, I thought you boarded.
I know, I'm just skiing for the first time. This is my first time skiing, so. You good? You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Ah!
I'm gonna fall, 100%.
I'm scared, bro.
It's not just you, bro. But my body hurts, man.
Oh, shit. Hey, bro. This shit is deep, window, bro. This shit deep as fuck, bro. I'm gonna go home, man. Fuck.
Try shit.
Yeah, I can't even get up. Man, let's get the fuck down here, man. Mm. Oh, shit. he's trying to do this right here. Bruh, I'm not going out that cliff, bruh. Or my mama ain't going out that cliff.
Blood, sweat, and tears in this bitch, man.
Yeah! Alright, I'm ready to get the fuck away from these skis. I fell about, what, 5 times?
Okay. I thought you were gonna fall 10.
Right. Fell 5 times. Get up. Hey, look, we finna ride snowmobiles. We at Aspen, bro. I just walked up to the here. But I don't know, man. If y'all ain't 1,000, like, hey. Deep in the snow. Deep in the fucking snow, nigga. For y'all, nigga. Cause I love y'all, nigga. Bitch ass, nigga. Punk pussy ass, nigga. Bro, this shit look like a goddamn Call of Duty mission. This shit look dope as fuck. This shit. Bro, this shit cool as hell, bro. No cap. Fuck, I just seen these niggas. It ain't funny though. But they been flipped. Hey, it's probably the altitude. It's just probably the altitude.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. It's altitude.
It wasn't going too fast around the corner.
Yeah. It went.
Yeah.
It definitely was altitude.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gorgeous. Oh, bitch, this look good right here. Hey, say, bitch, this look good right here. Damn, I wish.
I don't know like, A&P is some cool people, and I've never had beef with them, and I want to make videos with them. That's what I said.
Hey, bro, crazy thing is, bro, a nigga came in my chat, bro, and was like, Mark in there talking crazy about you. He said, Duke, you a bitch and all type of shit. I said, not Mark Phillips.
No. Nigga, if I, man, Duke, now if I said, Duke, you a bitch, like, it probably would have, the thing is, Duke, but that's aggressive. I wouldn't call you that. Something I would say is like, Duke, sorry as a motherfucker. But I'm just saying, like, if I was mad at something, I would be like, Duke, sorry as a motherfucker. That nigga, I locked him down I don't give a fuck that he been working out type shit. But that don't got nothing to do, like, that's not what I said.
But you don't feel like that, though.
Me? Nah, I don't feel like that.
Do you feel like I'm sorry as hell?
At what?
I'm just saying in general. Like, you feel like I'm a sorry ass nigga, like?
Let me see.
Oh, wait a fucking minute. What the fuck?
Wait. See, dude, let me tell you something. I just think when you called me and you said you was Ultra Instinct Goku, I felt disrespected.
Why, because you want to be Ultra? Like,
nah, nigga, not because I want to be Ultra. See, look, now you about to bring a side out of me that wasn't supposed to be here. I never said I wanted to be Ultra Instinct Goku, but you're not Ultra Instinct Goku. That's the thing. You're not him.
Nigga, why do you care, though, what I call myself?
You threatened me and said if we challenge A&P or anything, we're going to lose.
Bro, that's a fucking fact.
Dude, I said this, too. RDC and AMP should do an Olympics in all things.
So beat the hell out y'all niggas, bro. Do you know who we got? We got fucking Kai.
What? That was the sorriest nigga you could have named. I honestly didn't know who else you were gonna name regardless. Y'all have nobody. That whole team over there is sorry niggas.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. It's 2024, and I'm really not, like, going for niggas disrespecting my team this year. You feel me? Like,
nigga, fuck AMP, nigga.
Nigga said what?
Man, this nigga.
Bro, what the fuck do RDC even stand for? I've been wanting to hear for a long damn time.
You better stop playing, nigga. AMP? What does AMP stand for?
Nigga, talk to me. What the fuck do RDC stand for?
I'm not gonna answer that shit. I don't know what RDC stand for.
I don't know what RDC stand for. What does RDC stand for?
Bro, I fuck with you.
I don't know what RDC stand for.
Then why don't you know what it stand for?
I met y'all in passing. You know what I'm saying? Like,
you met us in passing? What the fuck does that even mean?
I met y'all, like, when I met y'all, I was still on social media seeing myself. So, I ain't know shit about nothing. And that was what it was. Nigga, I went deep in social media. So, when I met you, it was just like, oh, damn.
It's some little ass shorts this big talking about, are these my pants?
Like, bro, why would those be my pants? Duke, when did you meet us?
The fucking House of Highlights free throw tournament shit.
Is that when?
Yes, nigga. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Bro. I ain't want to, like, tell you, but I was like, damn, like, I'm really in this shit with bro now. Like, I fuck with bro now. You know what I'm saying? I ain't tell you that. Bitch ass nigga, bro.
No. It makes sense. We said the same shit. We was like, bro, we fuck with them niggas. A&P. But, like, I'm going to be real with you. I'm going to tell you what RDC stand for, because I like the way he was talking, man. W Glazed by Duke.
Bro, what nigga?
He was glad to be, thank you. Look, RDC stands for Real Dreams Change the World.
You feel me? Real Dreams Change the World? Bro, that's boring. It's like, it should be like RDCW or some shit. Like, Real Dreams Change the World. RDCTW.
Bitch, I don't know why you laughing, but that just pissed me off. I'm not gonna lie to you. No, that pissed me off. No. I don't know what was funny about that, nigga. I didn't deliver it like a joke. It wasn't like that was not. Like, I don't know what was funny about that. Like,
I'm not laughing because
he said
That
no, 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 I don't know what was funny about that, nigga. I didn't deliver it like a joke. Like, it wasn't, like, that was not, like, I don't know what was funny about that. Like,
I'm not laughing because the shit whack. The shit tough. I'm laughing because I'm like, damn, this whole time, I never knew what the fuck this shit.
What the fuck is wrong with this nigga, man?
Hey, no cap. This is my real.
Someone said the TW was silent, yo. You about to start like a true never ending beef between RDC and AMP, man.
Listen though, nigga, this shit is tough, but on God, nigga, I never knew what that shit meant. Nigga, you probably don't know what AMP stand for, but if I tell you, be like, damn, that shit stand for that?
What AMP stand for?
Nigga, this shit stands for any means possible, bro.
Still in your fucking little ass, shut up, nigga. We not ignorant. We know what AMP stand for, man. Honestly, bro. AMP, like y'all could have. Never mind, bro. Never mind.
Hey, somebody said RDC stand for Run Duke is coming.
You know what? Hey, Duke, I'm not gonna lie to you. All throughout our chat, it says AMP stands for Avoid Mark Phillips, and I was trying my best not to say that to you, bro.
You gotta do shit first, bro. That's your problem, bro.
No, I'm trying to.
Yo, Kyler,
cool
you
know
what the
kid
appreciate you.
Yo, I swear to y'all, every time I look at my phone, I feel like I'm on FaceTime. This is crazy. Like, look at this nigga. This is a dope thing to do. He updated this when AT&T told this nigga to put his best picture up there, bro. Like, this is some shit only Duke would do.
Bruh, no, it's not, bruh. Nigga, I just told you. Bruh, the new update, bruh. It's the new update, bruh.
Man, now you got the chat talking about Run Duke coming. That shit funny. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That shit. y'all heard that joke before. Y'all stop showing out in this fucking chat.
Bruh, we good, bro. Like, ain't no beef and shit, bruh. Like, just because y'all niggas sorry as hell, that don't mean.
I know I've been gone for a little minute. Ain't we back, though?
Do like activities and shit, but don't even let that shit.
You look like a rich auntie
bro,
who always on
trips.
Do
you really think that you're gonna squash everything by saying just cause y'all niggas sorry as hell don't mean nothing?
No, bro, this don't mean shit, bro. Just cause niggas sorry as hell, that don't mean nothing, bro.
This shit is crazy, bro.
Like, dude, I don't fuck with y'all. You know, this conversation went too many places because, like, I feel like we was friends, and I feel like we was, like, enemies, and then, like, friends, and then, like, now we look at us now. It's over again, bro.
Bro, don't let your emotions trick you out the streets, bro.
Huh?
Like, don't let your emotions and shit, like, put you in a place that you gonna regret, bro.
Then I'm gonna regret it. What the fuck this nigga think he is? I'm a motherfucking boss or something, nigga. You don't run nothing but literally AMP probably. You this RDC over here.
I don't run AMP, Davis run AMP.
Nigga, Davis is a wannabe me. The nigga cut his hair like me. The nigga wanna try to look like me, but he ugly though. That's not, he can't be me. Bro, David, but never mind, bro.
I'm 2024, bro. I'm not finna allow niggas to continue to talk about my team like that, bro.
Davis ugly. Davis, you're ugly. No, he wanna be me. He trying to be like me. I'm cute. That nigga ugly. Davis, look. I try to, like, you know, I be having like the drop fade. Man, I put everybody on that shit. I got the drop fade. Right? Hold on, listen, Duke, listen. I got the drop fade. Davis gonna call me talking about some. Hey, bro. Hey, what's the haircut you get called? I wasn't thinking. So I
just count.
No, I'm serious, Duke. I'm serious. I think I was talking to my mom at the time, so I was like, hello, what's up? And he said, what's the haircut you get? I said, drop fade. And I said, wait, why? He hung up the phone already. The nigga, like, he hung up the phone. He let you know. He showed him this video with his drop fade. No cap.
And then he was already at the barbershop.
I'm not accusing him of nothing. That is what happened. I'm trying to tell. Man, I'm.
Nigga said he just got the drop fade.
Duke, cut your dreads off. I'm way clearer than you. Cut them off. You can get a drop fade. Let's both get a drop fade and then go out in the streets and let the girls pick. They gonna say that nigga Mark, like, oh, that nigga Mark, huh? But that's too long, bro. I'm gonna be going. This shit gonna take a year. Nigga gotta go through a super ugly phase. No, bro. You was ugly. No.
nigga?
No!
You just said the all shit off.
You said Afro. I seen with Afro. Like, right?
Yeah, nigga, bro, fucking Afro, nigga. I was clean as hell, nigga. I was getting goddamn, I was getting my fair share.
You know when you look back on the picture, bro, it's that you say you ugly, bro. You can do that, bro. Like, this is a safe space. I seen you in, like, an army picture. You had, like, a buzz cut and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, you was not clean.
Nigga, I was, bro, duh.
But in the pictures, you felt like you was clean, though. I seen it in your eyes. You know, nigga, how niggas take pictures, they be like, dead ass, like, it's some pictures on my Instagram, like, I scroll back, and I be like, bro, that nigga ugly. Like, for real. And I be like, I was like, I don't know how I thought I was clean. I don't know what the fuck going on.
Bro, nigga, that's just the name of the game, bro. What you think is clean now is not gonna be clean next year, 2 years, bro.
No, nigga, I'm clean now. Like it don't matter what generation you come from, nigga. The niggas from the future can come back right now, nigga. Nigga, they know I'm clean, bro. That's simple.
No, bro, look, that hole you been doing, bro, where you like...
Don't you dare. Don't you dare, nigga. Niggas been... Let me tell you something, nigga. I made that pose. Nigga, I put the pose into the world, nigga. What pose you put into the world? I put the pose into the world, nigga.
I put a pose in the world, nigga.
What pose did you solidify out here?
Bro, nigga, you... Nigga, what?
Nigga, what? What pose do... Nigga, what pose do niggas say that's the Duke pose? Nigga, niggas be like, that's the Mark pose,
yo,
nigga.
Yo, man, proud you with the 15, with the 17 months. Appreciate you.
That pose right there, nigga.
Do the pose again, Duke, so I can see. Do it one more time.
Look, the pose was so legendary, I had to take the shit down, bro.
Do the pose, Duke, please. Do it.
Put up on stream.
No, I dead ass got that pose, bro. Like, I did that pose before.
I took it, though.
You took it.
You had to rub the hands together.
Bro, that shit crazy, bro. Like,
that's the Birdman.
That's the most basic pose. Y'all, if y'all say my pose is basic.
Oh, Birdman pose. That is Birdman pose.
That's Birdman.
I took it from that bitch ass nigga, too.
Oh, shit. Birdman, you know that nigga be watching shit and trying to check niggas.
It's a fucking pose, bro. You think I'm gonna let a nigga check me about a hose?
But Birdman finna check you over that pose.
Hey, look, that weak ass pose you be doing like this? No, stop. This right here. Stop.
Nigga, that shit, hey, you kinda clean doing that, ho. That's how I do that bitch thing, hold on.
Nah, that pose is free.
Facebook,
bro. All the hoes is on Facebook, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Whoa.
Facebook? What hoes is on Facebook? The 35 and up ones?
Bro, the local ones, bro. The local ones, bro.
I don't know no hoes on Facebook. Which hoes?
Facebook, local hoes, bro. Local drama. That's it.
Yeah. Facts. That's a fact.
All right. Twitter is for the motherfucking, the real hoes with no home training.
Hey, Twitter for the hoes with no home training. Like, they... Facebook is for your local hoes that
pull it up.
Back in high school, they ain't wanna fuck with you. Now they wanna fuck with you now. That's what Facebook for.
On some back then, they didn't want me. Now I'm hot.
Back on some Mike Dawg, back then, they didn't want me. Like, for real, you can go on Facebook. All the hoes there. They still ready for you. I'm telling you.
IG is for the hoes who think they way better than they actually is, bro. You feel me? Like, I know goddamn what social media to attack on and whatnot, but I'm celibate now. I've been celibate for about a year and a half, so.
Bitch, you lying.
That nigga lying.
You're lying.
What the fuck? You dick watching right now. Why is that the first thing that came out of your mouth?
Dick watching? Y'all gotta quit with these phrases. Niggas make all these phrases, y'all fucking up the world with this shit. I'm telling you right now, you're lying. You can say whatever you want to say. I know you can.
Like, nigga, why is you dick watching? Like,
dude. Y'all want me to say that it's African? Dude, like,
that's
what?
Why I hate AMP, bro.
Like, if you wasn't telling the same thing after the whole shit, bro, that's what's up.
Oh, shit, that's what's up. Nah, keep that shit up. I honestly think that's a good thing for you.
Oh, this shit did pop up, though. This shit did pop up. It was this one. It was the dashiki. Let me see this nigga Kai reacted to it. Oh, it said Kai reacted to it, but I don't know, I can't see.
Tight shit. Honestly, that shit is hilarious, bro. The beef between them two motherfuckers, bro. That shit is hilarious. And then we got some Asian double up.
I played every sport wearing the Apple Vision Pro.
It's supposed to be the future, but the technology has never been good enough to actually catch my attention. All that changed February 2nd when the Apple Vision Pro came out, because this is supposed to be revolutionary, people. Let's see if the future is good, because if it is, then we're here. Let's get this experience in, people. Oh my goodness.
Yo, bro, I went to buy one. This is why I didn't buy one, chat. I went to buy one, right? And actually, Marcus went to buy one for me. And he's like, they need your head measurements. And I said, bro, just get the biggest one. And he said, they can't do that. They actually need your measurements. I downloaded an app to give to...
Type shit. Bro. What's up with my shit? Why am I dropping? There we go. I shouldn't be dropping frames, bro. What time is it? 45. 2:30 in. I'll be back, y'all. I'm about to get that damn little sandwich. I'll be back.
Probation, they revoked this bud. Yeah, got a light. Yeah, I'm not a blister, Scott. Yeah, I've been through more shit this month than a nigga been through in a lifetime. Cut a few niggas and bitches out. They were just wasting the time. Pretty and fine. The way these girls design. I'm just gonna read my mind. Bitch, don't get too comfortable. They not get too comfortable. They not get too comfortable. Yeah, bitch, don't get too comfortable. They not get too comfortable. They not get too comfortable. 4 or 5 hoes, I'm telling I'm getting it. Yeah, it's fucked up. Probably not as funny as Jimmy. 3-4 stacks on the 10 to the beam. Got a cup full of mud and...
on Sir Buster's feet. I will never call back if I hang up. I mean, that mean it was all bad. I'm thinking about I'm eating it. I don't have time for shit. I don't have time for disagreements yet. Too many girls to call back. Got them all in line, they feeding it. Yeah, I got too many type of girls. Yeah, I'm from a whole different world. Yeah, I go with Shannon the light. She reminds me of a pearl. Yeah, I always wanna be. Chasing it like a squirrel. Yeah, picking that pen up with you. Yeah, I throw it up never early.
I don't never call back if I hang up. I mean, yeah, that mean it was all bad. Oh my God, I don't have time for stress, no more time for disagreements, no. Too many girls just call back. Let's go. I got too many different type of girls. Yeah, I'm from a whole different world. Yeah, I got one shot in the light. She remind me of a girl. Yeah, I always smile at you. You chasing that like a squirrel. Yeah, drinking that wine off of two. I throw it up never early.
Guys, I'm gang. Yeah, man. Type shit.